What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of Story of Seasons, A Wonderful Life. Without further ado, let's get things started. Let's check the weather. It's gonna be rainy. What about our luck? Good luck. Nice. Okay. We do have some milk, so we can make some milky soup. Nice. Oh, cool. We can harvest these now. I can't remember if I watered those last episode. I think I did. It's kind of hard to remember, honestly. We're watering them now. What? That's it? For copper, I only get two? What? Well, that sucks. I mean, I guess two is better than one. What? It's watering three? I don't understand. Also, why is it not going the other way? Okay. What? I don't understand this. Okay. Well, took care of watering at least. Okay, here's some hay for you guys. Again, we do have the S tier. We have to do have to put that in the seed maker. Ooh, some more S tier milk. Let's go. Doesn't look like it's gonna rain. Hello, roach. Hello, mouse cursor. Hang on to our fertilized egg. Golden wool? Yeah, okay. Plus our S tier milk? No, we can give one. Give one out. Let's not forget to throw this guy in here. We could just put all those in there. I do want to see what we can grow in the fall. grab these guys. There we go. Turtle friend isn't there. No tortoise, huh? Time for a change. Let's go see if... Oh, there's Nami. You want some soup? Huh? Let's go talk to Lou and Tay. Oh, hey, it is raining. Oh, there's Tay. See if nope, Gary's not home. Nope, she's playing the piano. We will oh there you guys are. Just stop playing the piano. Oh my. Anything for you, Lumina. Oh, okay. Just show me the door then. There's Roach. Like, where did my horse go? Mm-hmm. stop by the Blue Cafe. I wonder if I can give her something. Oh, how lovely. Thanks, Molly. I see Vesta's out. We really need to plan what we're gonna grow in the fall. Do melons grow in the fall? Or autumn. Could grow strawberries. Ooh, sweet potatoes. Plan. Then we're gonna need some fertilizer to go along with it. It'd be really cool if, like, when if you married Cecilia, that you would get like you'd get like a discount at the shop or whatever. It needs to be a thing. No, Cecilia, don't share it. Gosh. It's for you. Tisk, tisk, tisk. All right, let's see what what lucky animal we got. No raccoon. Oh, there's Nami. Hi, Nami. Is the lizard finally out? Don't see our lizard friend. And I don't see our owl friend. What? Are we sure the chihuahua's not out? No, he's not. Nor is the lizard. I guess we shouldn't go fishing at all today. Usually the owl will sit up there in the tree. Is there one that I'm missing? There's definitely not a raccoon over there. Is the tortoise out and I'm just missing him? No. What? I've never seen that with no lucky animal. Huh. That's weird. Alright. We'll fish off the bridge. The bridge is one of my favorite places to fish. Could go fish in the ocean. just crazy. I've never seen no lucky animals. Because I'm thinking there's the owl, the lizard, the raccoon, chihuahua, and the tortoise. If the raccoon is out, then the river is good. If the lizard is out, then the waterfall is good. I don't know. It's kind of odd. Maybe the rain scared him away. Still getting pretty good fish, though. So I can't complain. Oh, Molly's out. I do like all these copper tools, though. Except the watering can. It's so weird. There goes Lumina. Lots of little fish. Okay. Little fish aren't paying the bills. Collect these guys while I'm over here. Fish in the ocean. See what we can catch. No animals out here, right? Just wonder if there's something we're missing. How majestic roach looks. Ooh. I haven't had that one yet. That's pretty cool. I wonder if that's a legendary fish or something. And then the rain comes back out. The 13-centimeter little scad. It's cute. Okay, two more casts. This one and the next one. And that's it. We're back to the farm. Just so weird, we didn't get any lucky animals today. Little calamari. It's kind of cute. All the different things you can catch out here. I had no idea. That means the Shaw Shark has to be out here, right? I remember like getting a Shaw Shark and being like, man, that is the best selling fish. Little red sea bream. Okay. Good hops, good hops. Brush all my sheep, talk to them, snuggle them. Oh. He must have been sleeping. Yeah, he was. Let's go check on the chickens. Very nice. And then he hasn't picked up that yet. Pick these herbs while we're out here at least. Let's test real quick. Okay, it does not let me fertilize them. Perfect. So there should be S tier then. Oh, is our S tier melon dub? Oh, almost. Should be done next episode. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!